aerile, or secondo, ecco il tutto.
They are for me the real heroes. Nothing against tenors and lovers and buffones, but I, for me, it's really the real heroes are the kings, the gods, the demons. Many years ago, I got a gift from his widow, Nora London, and she gave me this CD of him, of George London, Gods and Demons, and I was listening to this recording so many times, and I really started to like it, to love it, because of those many different levels of languages, of different repertoire of music. Then later on, I started to think about if I ever will have the chance to make my own CD, I would love to make it in an honor of George London, which is happening right now, and I'm very happy.
First time, as far as I remember, I met René Pape about 88, I think, when I was a member of the Staatskapelle Berlin. Later I became a conductor, and so I could figure out that René Pape's voice, it's a real marvelous and melting and dramatic voice, and he's able to fix all these covers and pick up all these styles, different styles in German music, in Italian music, in French music as quick as possible. Even also a Russian repertory. And don't forget that we come from the east part of Germany. And I'm very, very happy and very lucky to work with him together.
I'm singing at the Met since more than 10 years, and I really love to be there, and I guess I have my own special audience over there, and they really love me and they love what I do. It's a special feeling to sing in New York, and you can feel how much you have brought to the audience.
Ja?
Smirti Zim. Was habe ich gemacht? Zim.
Also, sie ist wahrscheinlich versprochen.
Ja?
Also, Smirti. Smirti Zim. Und Swim.
Genau. Genau.
Wir ein bisschen,
aber dieses
vorher,
S, Smirti Zim.
Asses as grad ich kruch ganz wim, ugeze Scheiße. Subtext.
Das ist mal tschechisch. Ja, Gunstgeflicker.
Aber du bist selbst drauf gekommen.
Aber ansonsten war es gut.
Zwei Takte davor.
Ja, danke auch. Tschüss.
To sing in Czech language, it's very beautiful, but all the consonants, they are so hard to pronounce. And I was almost dying, because I could feel that my tongue was like having a knob and going somewhere back and losing them and whatever. It was a nightmare. But it worked, and finally we had a lot of fun.
Grosso, amico d'osso, è una schiata, e so tremata.